Hi, I'm Simone Jain with the MQ Developer Experience team. With the release of IBM MQ 9.4, let's have a look at some of the latest features for MQ on multi-platforms. There are three key themes with this release: observability, security, and connectivity. IBM MQ now includes support for OpenTelemetry for improved observability. The OpenTelemetry framework provides end-to-end tracing of messages as they flow between your applications, allowing you to react to issues faster. OpenTelemetry provides you with three ways to monitor your systems: traces, metrics, and logs, which provide you with valuable insights to optimize performance. There are also some exciting changes to the MQ console that provide you with more control over your infrastructure than ever before. The MQ console overview tab makes it easy to see the overall state of your queue managers at a glance and react to any problems quicker. Application dashboards allow you to view the applications putting messages to queues, as well as the relationship between the different queues. And now, the MQ console uses localized time zones, with timings adjusted based on each queue manager's location, making it easier to understand your global queue manager estate. The introduction of token-based authentication with JWT enables passwordless authentication, meaning your applications can operate in a secure, multi-factor authentication environment. This provides centralized identity management, with applications simply needing to provide these tokens upon connection to be authenticated. Token-based authentication provides four key benefits: increased security by eliminating the need to store and transmit passwords, flexibility, since tokens can be used across multiple endpoints for secure collaboration across enterprises, scalability, as using a single JSON web key sets issuer allows your application to authenticate with many services at once instead of individually, and easier management of certificate rotation, expiry, and revocation. On MQ Advanced, native HA can now be deployed into Kubernetes. Native HA provides safe and fast recovery from failure, ensuring no loss or duplication of messages. And new for 9.4, you can increase the speed of replication using LZ4 compression, which is a lossless compression algorithm. And there is also automated recovery of damaged objects, eliminating the need for manual intervention. And last in my list for 9.4, you can now deliver data seamlessly and exactly once between IBM MQ and Apache Kafka using fully IBM-supported connectors. With bidirectional exchanges between MQ and Kafka, you can tap into mission-critical data and act on this in real time, providing you with valuable insights across your enterprise. These are just the highlights, but there's so much more that's new in 9.4, and you can find the full details in the documentation linked in the description.